Afternoon, everybody. It is May 21st. Sitting down here, just driving down the road, listening to some music about Jesus. Yeah, I can't read the scriptures, but you know what? We know them. We've been in there enough to know what it says, where we're supposed to be. Following Jesus every day, picking up our cross at His feet. That's where we are right now. We're at His feet. And He's seeing us right now. I've seen this. I've seen Him in the clouds above my shop one day. He's looking down on me. I don't talk much about it because it was just something that I seen where He came and revealed Himself to me. Yeah, where things are a lot closer than we know, you guys. A lot closer. We're not meant to be of this world. We're just here to testify to the truth. And the truth is what we do. And He's going to see it. You know where it says in Revelation 3, those that say they are Jews but are not Jews but do lie, I will have them come worship beneath thy feet. That's where we are right now. We're beneath His feet. And as He's going to reveal those things to us, right now, we are showing Him our true faith, the truth, what we are. Our faith in Him, we're showing it right now, beneath His feet. This is something I want you guys to listen to here.
Down, I am free. be. Jesus came forth to be born of a virgin, dwelt among men, my example is he. The word became flesh, and the light shined among us, his glory revealed. Living he loved me, dying he saved me, buried he carried me, my sins far away, rising he justified, freely forever. One day he's coming, oh glorious day, oh glorious day.
Yeah.